I'm trying to bring you guys something in your life, okay? I'm trying to give you a very big blessing of love and also money on top of it. But the thing is, you are not understanding that there's a lot of people in your environment that need to go. Because, and it doesn't matter who it is, okay? It doesn't matter who it is. I don't spare nobody. Because you have to understand, family or not, whoever it is, if they're not good for you, and that means, okay, if I say something and I tell you and you know through your intuition who you have to remove, understand that you have to remove them. And it's because it's not in alignment of that person's energy, is not in alignment of the love that's about to come to you and the money that's about to be given to you. And so you have to understand that you need to learn to let go of people if you want this. You need to learn to let go of whatever it is that you're holding on to. Because let me tell you, Yeshua doesn't give things to people and let other rats try to fucking take your blessing. That's why I want you to remove them, because they're rats. They're scums trying to fucking take away your blessings. So, I'll give you a decision. You can remove it. Like I said, I'm just telling you, remove them. But remember, you know, you just know what to do.